I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen, oh my goodness. Oh, so judges, Judge Josh, what do you think about that performance? I came close to you guys so that you guys will not talk nonsense. So I am here. You said something, Ngoto. Uh-huh.
No, I'm not the mean judge. Anyway, that was a very tight choreo. Very tight. I wish we even had a boob mic for people just to feel the energy that we were using on that stage. And the girls were matching the boys' energy, and that is really incredible. That's usually very hard to get, where the girls match the boys' energy. Like, you could hear the steps. Da, ba, ba. That is incredible. The only thing I would urge you to do, look at us. Just look at us. Your beautiful smiles, Nini. Just look at us, you know? Because when you look down the whole performance, you look like you're not confident with your moves and all that stuff. Yet they are very, you know, tight, energetic moves. If you just presented it to us, then we would enjoy it more. Sawa sawa? Sawa sawa?
Beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, let me give you some spoken word. All the way from Lukenya, ladies and gentlemen, Arin Mutisia. Let's go for her, ladies and gentlemen.
My name is Irene from Lukenya Girls, and I'm here to do a spoken word about a voice from the ghetto. Be my guest. Ningekuwa na chance, ningeomba my judges just a dark room ni scratchy piece, cause it's so emotional. Inelemezadi uwezo wangu wa kuona. I can't even see my future dreams clearly because my visions have been broke with tears. Na bila pupa nakumbuka when I was 16 nilikuwa na issue ya kufitin. Nikajipata on the streets, not because I wanted, because I was an orphan. And I used to get my food from the pits. Daily nikakuwa na dream moja, ati siku moja ni ame ghetto, ni Shirunda ama Ruaka, lakini yote ilikuwa in vain, yani ndoto. Na hii story si history, si vako. Life uko ghetto ilikuwa hard, design hardy, ukipata mdifu ya kuweka kwa mouth, you are lucky umeshinda loto. So daily ningeona mamangu akished tears, akiuliza ja, mbona life iko this hard? I felt dead inside. Lakini mamangu akanikumbuka, my daughter, this is just a start. So 3 meals a day was a history to me. Na hii story siyo history, ni chenye napitia wanangu. Ndio maana nataka muisikize na muisikize kwa makini. Ama pia muisome kwa history kama maumau. Ndio maana mi grown and dreams, mi uwem haya. Just take nirudi pale mamangu alipitia. Na ndo mana mi write down my pieces na zip down on a paper kama kasuku kila mchana na usiku nikiomba siku moja jata nijalia. Ndo mana na wish hadi kinkaka angekuwa kakangu. Mi write my pieces to reach out those kids in the ghetto tunajua life wanapitia is not that easy. Na nakumbuka pia Lupita alipitia pale pale. Na si remember her saying that ati your dreams are valid no matter where you come from and no matter who you are. Just be like Barack Obama and say, yes, I can. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, always one of my favorite performances, Irene Mutisia, all the way from Lukenya. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Yep. David Wozma, tell us, what did you think about that spoken word as much as you could only understand?
Didn't understand anything.
Eh?
He didn't get anything.
I know.
Oh, I got some.
Okay. They mentioned Sufuria, so I'm pretty sure he got some.
You got this.
Yes, David.
So, I loved the way that you used your dynamic range in your speaking, and you had an arc of a dynamic arc of emotion. You brought it back and made it soft, and then you made it big, and you made your big points big, and then you let us rest. You carried us, you just pulled us with a rope. And that is a wonderful, wonderful thing to do.
Thank you. The code is on the screen. You get to decide this year whether Irene Mutisia gets to stay on the show or she gets to go. Remember, we have a lot of smartphones to give away. We have a lot of money to give away in terms of school projects, in terms of even the individual artists themselves. And of course, you also might actually walk away with a management deal, courtesy of UK Talent Train. Ladies and gentlemen, this is ShowDem! Thank you so much, Irene. Thank you so much, Irene. Allow me to invite formerly of Goo High School, ladies and gentlemen. We are about to get into some hip hop and some rap. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. A Zion fan of the show, the one and only Lil Chula.
Jo Lil Chula got it. Rada Gani. Worked so hard to reach who I am. All the promoters who lied was scammers. Come plenty fake up, not be wanna scan us. Too many haters who lie, they arrogant. No favors, the people I trusted were haters. Never give up, I rose to the challenge. Too many voices, my head in an avalanche. Worked so hard to reach who I am. All the promoters who lied was scammers. Come plenty fake up, not be wanna scan us. Too many haters who lie, they arrogant. No favors, the people I trusted were haters. Never give up, I rose to the challenge. Too many voices, my head in an avalanche.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Yeah,
what's up, bro, just come over here, bro. Holla at your boy. if you know what I mean, we know what I mean. So yeah, John Nubian, what you think about performance, y'all?
What I think about the performance?
Talk to me, girl.
Yo. We say Lil Chula, was it Chalo? Chula.
Yeah.
All right. From the start, you was very interactive, which is really, really good. I like that. And you kept that up. So you obviously got, you know, you can perform. You wasn't boring. You come across very confident. So confident, in fact, you were switching hands with the mic. I saw you moving around, using the stage. And there were some bits. Oh, funny.
No, I'm just feeling it, right? You know, I'm just feeling your comment, you know. No, I'm in the mood. I'm in the zone.
He's like a defender for a penalty kick.
Yo.
Right?
Yo. Look, now I'm getting on it. There were some bits that I didn't understand, but your flow was good.
Thank you so much.
I like you. You're one of my favorite rappers so far, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, so stand over the ear. So yeah. So what we say, Lil Chula and I just say, if you're outside there and you like our performance, just get on your mobile phone and get voting, because you got to decide whether Lil Chula stays or he gets to go. But that performance was dope. It was Lee. It was on fire. You know what I mean? This I would do it on Show Them. Yeah, bro. I'ma see you, bro. I'ma see you at the top, bro. I'ma see you at the top. Yeah, homeboy. Yeah. Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please allow me to invite on the next performance. Please put your hands together for all the way from Kitengela. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Precious!
Just wish you could feel what you say. Show never tell, but I know you too well. Got a mood that you wish you could sell. If teardrops could be bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told a tight dress is what makes you. If I love you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard before.
vocals that are coming from this school. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Precious! Oh. Josh, tell me. Bro, just talk to us.
Hey. Oh. Woo. I usually have a lot to say, but on this act, I didn't want it to stop.
Same.
I didn't want it to stop. Like, you can just sing over and over.
Have you ever given your life to Jesus on a secular song?
You know?
Oh, yes. Oh, Father, I'm coming home. Ladies and gentlemen, please get your mobile phones, you get to vote. Kitengela High School, you already have too many options on the table, but you have to decide whether Precious gets to stay or Precious goes home. But if Precious goes home, then Kitengela High School, International, then you guys are just, you know, you guys are just there. So please, make sure you start voting. The code is right there on the screen. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Precious. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, last performance of the episode for a beautiful dance all the way from Kitengela International. Ladies and gentlemen, the Icons! Kitengela International School. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, judges, right upon it. Please give me your comments, David.
Wonderful energy, wonderful joy in that dancing. It was simple choreography, but it was well executed. It was done, and that's better. It's better to be simple and good than to be complicated and messy. So you hit that. That's great. I love that you all are your icons. Look at that. I can tell.
Beautiful.
You're
beautiful.
Together.
Beautiful.
I have one comment. As in terms of dancing, as a troupe, you have to pay attention to your blocking. You have to look at where you are on stage. You have to look at how you're set up. Blocking means where you're placed on stage and how you use your stage. I thought you could have done better with that, and that would have made your act more dynamic. But as it was, nice.
The icons. Code, voting code. It's on the screen. Get voting right now to decide whether they get to stay or they get to go. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Icons! And of course, it has been another amazing electric episode. Of course, I am loving, I don't know about the judges, but I'm loving the energy we're getting episode after episode. The competitions are getting hotter, they're getting crazier, they're getting bombazzling, they're getting bombastic, they're getting zumzamic, and that is what we call Showdem Kenya all about. And of course, make sure you go on YouTube and subscribe to our YouTube page, which is UK Talent Train. UK Talent Train, of course, you get to watch the episodes in the past, and probably as you anticipate the episodes in the future, because you will always get a notification. A big shout out to all our sponsors. Tononoka, thank you so much. Daily Life, thank you so much. Bob Matthews, thank you so much as well. SpeedX Print the Logistics, thank you so much as well. See Tima Printers, thank you so much as well. See you again next time, same place. A big episode to my my DJ for the day. Make some noise for DJ Switch K. And of course to my judges, Judge David, Judge Nubian, and Judge Josh, make some noise. And to my audience for the night, make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, see you again next week, same time, same place. Only on KTN, your home. They call me the Eagle himself, the Duke of Kakamega. Dr. Phonic is my name. To all the ladies, mwah. To all the men, you can sort yourselves out. Good night!